them from a distance and avoid unnecessary interference. Once the eggs hatch, the parents continue their nurturing role. They produce a specialized substance called pigeon milk in their crop.